Big warning, do not install macOS Monterey 12.5 on these specific Macs. macOS Monterey 12.5 has just been released, and as it seems, Apple removed some drivers for NVIDIA Kepler graphic cards. So what are Kepler graphic cards? Basically, it's NVIDIA GeForce 600 and 700 series, and they were used for Tesla Quadro or Tegra graphic cards. The GeForce 600 and 700 series were used in some Mac models. For instance, the MacBook Pros from 2012 to 2014, specifically the MacBook Pro 11.3, MacBook Pro 10.1 and 9.1, these have NVIDIA GeForce 600 and 700 series Kepler GPUs. The problem is, if you try to log in after upgrading to 12.5, the metal graphics drivers from Apple try to find your graphics card, but they don't because they have been removed. And so after a few seconds, it kicks you back into the login. So you're basically in a login loop and you type your password, but you cannot get into the system. Same problem with the same range of iMacs. And specifically, these are the iMacs 14.2, 14.3, 13.1 and 13.2. The iMacs 2010 to 2013 had the ability that you could upgrade the graphic card. If you did so, same problem. The same with the Mac Pros 3.1 to 5.1. These are the versions from 2008 to 2012. They did not ship with a Kepler GPU, but if you upgraded it, then you run into the same kind of problems if you used a Kepler GPU. And just for completion, if you own an XSERF server, it's a very exotic model, same here, because they are basically a Mac Pro as a server. So if you haven't yet, I recommend you subscribe my channel for more news about macOS on unsupported Macs. And I'm nearly finished with my new video, which unsupported Mac models you can be relatively sure to be able to run macOS Ventura when it will be released in fall, and on which models I doubt it will be possible because a lot of things changed behind the curtain with the new macOS version. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.